Welcome to today's class. I am so happy you made it here. In today's class, we will be moving a bit quicker. We will maybe break a little sweat, try and find our balance, and most importantly, keep breathing. This class is definitely for intermediate or advanced yogis. However, I believe if you're a beginner and you're looking for inspiration or a challenge, this is still for you. Because as always, all my words are just a suggestion. You can always listen to your own body and let it be your best guidance. Find a seated position that is comfortable for you, either sitting on your heels or cross-legged. Feel the length of your spine and place your hands in front of your heart, taking a few deep breaths here. Feel the air streaming into your nostrils and softly exhale. Perhaps you want to dedicate this practice to something or someone. If you like, you can send them lots of love now. Take another deep breath in through the nose and exhale out through your mouth. From here, you can bow your head down and start rolling out your wrists, interlacing the hands and taking any arm variation here that you like. Perhaps change directions or roll your wrists out forward or inward, or maybe you want to give them a little shake if you like. We just always want to make sure that our wrists are extra nice and warm. It's super important in order to not injure yourself. From here, hug your right knee in, stretch the toes. Release and change over to the other side, stretching out the left foot. Really good. Reach your arms up and take a deep breath in, gaze up. Exhale, lower your hands down. Inhale, let your arms rise. Exhale, lower. Inhale, rise. Exhale, lower your hands down. Align your wrists underneath your shoulders. Start wiggling the tail from side to side. Drawing circles with your spine. Come into a wild cat and cow, maybe incorporating your neck, back, your elbows. Don't overthink this movement. Just close your eyes, let your body move. Slowly walk your hands forward, lower down into puppy pose. With an inhale, come onto your fingertips. With an exhale, melt your heart deeper. Waving your spine up and down here, opening up those shoulders. Breathing deeply. Slowly walk your hands back, align them underneath the shoulders. Tuck the toes, lift up the knees and stay. Tuck the lower belly in. We're not staying here for long, so stay in your working zone. Take another deep breath and slowly walk your way back into your first down dog, maybe keeping a bend in the knees. Maybe walking out one heel at a time. Moving mindfully with the breath. Rise onto your toes and lower your heels back down. Moving mindfully here, warming up your hamstrings. Right leg rises, inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, bend the knee, open up the hip and start drawing big circles with that right knee. Really warming up your hip joint here and slowly lower the foot back down. Inhale, left leg rises. Exhale, open up the hip and start drawing circles with the other knee. Moving really mindfully here. Slowly lower your foot back down. Round the spine, move into plank. Inhale here, exhale, draw your tailbone back. Inhale, round forward, exhale, wave the spine back. Like a wave of water moving. Rounding the back and arching the spine again. From here, come onto your toes. Exhale, bend the knees, slowly slide one foot forward at a time, engaging the lower belly here. Tippy-toeing your way to the front of the mat. Come standing in Uttanasana, knees hip distance apart. You can wiggle your tail from side to side here again. If you like, grab hold of the opposite elbow, shake everything out. Shake your head out, release any tension. Slowly release your arms and roll up vertebrae by vertebrae. Super slowly come standing up. Roll your shoulders back a couple of times and open up your heart space. Find some softness in your knees. And start rotating your arms back and forth. Right arm comes forward, left arm comes forward. This can be a bit tricky. Maybe change directions, moving the arms back, warming up your shoulders. Find your hands in front of your heart. Walk your heels out. Prepare to lower down for Malasana, yogi squat. Reach your arms up and over, take a deep breath in. Exhale, lower down, Malasana. Lower your hands down, straighten the legs. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, lower, Uttanasana. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana with wide legs. Exhale, Malasana. Lower your hands down, half lift, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Find the strength in your core as you reach back up. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, Malasana. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, fold deeply at the hips. Reach the arms up and over. Inhale, exhale, hands to the heart. Come standing in Tadasana, mountain pose. Feel your toes grounded. Lift them up and lower them one toe at a time. Roll your chest open. Feel your own strength here. Let your arms rise, deep breath in. Exhale, swan dive deeply. Inhale, lengthen halfway. Step it into plank. Find your strength here and lower down chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. And exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. Find length in your spine. Rotate your bicep forward, shoulders relaxed. Inhale, bend your knees, and with an exhale, step it forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach the arms up, touch the palms together. Exhale, hands to the heart. We keep flowing. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, lengthen halfway. With an exhale, step or float through your vinyasa. If you decide to float, please land with elbows bent. Inhale, upward facing dog. And with an exhale, come into down dog. Nice. Find that length in your spine. Roll your shoulders away from the ears. Breath is deep and long. Bend your knees, step or float your feet up. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold deeply at the hips. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, Tadasana. Inhale, keep flowing. Exhale, lower at the hips. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, jump into Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, down dog. Take your time here, no rush. Let the head hang super heavy, fingers pressing into the mat. Bend the knees, gaze forward, float the feet up. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Uttanasana. Inhale, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, hands to the heart. Surya Namaskar, B. Reach the arms down and up. Inhale, Utkatasana. Tuck the tailbone in. Draw the lower belly in. With an exhale, come into forward fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, float the feet back. Inhale, reach it up. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, find your down dog. Right foot steps in between the hands, lower the back heel down, reach the arms up, inhale, warrior one. Frame the front foot, step it back into plank. Move through your vinyasa, maybe keeping one leg lifted. Inhale in your back bend. And exhale, come into down dog. Inhale, left leg comes forward, in between your hands. Lower down the back heel and reach the arms up, Virabhadrasana 1. Lower it back down, moving through your vinyasa. Again, take your time here. No rush. Your body, your practice. Find your breath. Bend the knees and gaze forward. Step or float the feet up. Lengthen as you inhale. Fold with an exhale. Reach the arms up and over into Utkatasana. Deep breath in. Exhale, hands to the heart. Sink a little deeper if you can here. Let the arms rise and circle out the wrists. Find your way back into Tadasana. Find stability in your left foot. Hug the right knee in. Draw it closer to your chest. Extend the right arm back behind you. Breathe into your twist. Come back through center and extend the left arm out. Hold the right knee up. Extend the right arm out. Slowly and carefully step it back into your twisted high lunge. Find your drishti, find your breath. Reach it back into twisted, peaceful warrior. Lower down your right arm and inhale into a twisted lunge. And start drawing circles with that right arm if it feels nice to you. Watch out here, we lower down the arm and step it into up dog, keeping the right toes tucked. Inhale here, exhale, step it over, come into a wild thing. Well done. If you like, you can keep drawing circles with that arm. Keep breathing deeply. Slowly move back into your up dog. Deep breath in here, keep the toes rolled in and exhale, roll back into down dog. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, up. Exhale, down and release the toes. Find your deep breath here. Find the length in your spine. Bend your knees, gaze forward, step or float your feet up. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Reach the arms up and over. Inhale, Utkatasana. And release. Find stability in the right and reach the left leg up. Hug the left knee in. Grab hold of it, pull it closer towards your chest. Extend the right arm out, breathe deeply into your twist. Return back to center, hug the knee in with both arms. From here, extend the right arm behind you. Extend the left arm forward. Slowly and controlled, step it back into your twisted lunge. Find that peaceful twisted warrior by reaching the right arm back. Slide your left arm down and inhale into your twisted lunge. Good. Windmill the arm up and over, drawing circles as small or as big as you like. And from here, slowly step it into that up dog, keeping the left toes tucked. Inhale here. Exhale, step the foot over, come into a wild thing. Option here to keep drawing circles with that arm. Moving with your breath. Nice, lower it back down. Inhale into your up dog. Keep the toes rolled in, exhale, down dog. Inhale, roll it forward. Exhale, move it back and stay mindful with your toes here. Again, everything I say is just a suggestion. It is your body and your choice. Find your way into down dog. Find your breath. Relax your shoulders down. Bend the knees. Gaze forward and step into the middle of your mat. Feet are hip distance apart. Grab hold of the right big toe. Left hand comes onto your hip and extend the right leg up and forward. Keep that length in your spine. You can always keep a bend in your knee, but do not compromise the length in your spine here. If you want to go a step further, grab hold of the outside of the right foot with the left hand. Find Parivrita Hasta Parangustasana. Maybe gazing towards the back of your hand. Extend the arms up, extend the leg up. Keep that strength here. Slowly shift back and find Warrior Three with the arms beside you. Find your breath and slowly lower down that left arm, maybe grabbing hold of your block here and opening up into half moon. Keep rolling that chest open. Option one is staying here. Option two is grabbing hold of your back foot and extend the foot away from you, opening up your back and your quadricep here. I like to find a focus point on the wall that doesn't move and helps me stabilize. Slowly release and step it back. Reach your arms up into a crescent lunge. Deep breath in here. With an exhale, frame your front foot. Step it back into your plank. Move through your vinyasa. And find your way back. With an exhale into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Slow your breath down. Bend your knees and gaze forward. Step to the middle of your mat. Grab hold of your left big toe. Right hand comes onto your hip. And extend the left leg out and forward. Keeping the length up in your spine. Either staying here or grabbing hold of the outside of the left foot with your right hand. Open up into Parivrita Hasta Parangustasana. Deep breath. Gaze is steady. Keep extending the leg up into the air, let go of your foot and reach your arms above you. Stay here, stay strong, deep breath in. And with an exhale, float back into Virabhadrasana 3, moving the arms beside you. Prepare to shift into half moon here, lowering down the right arm, maybe finding your block here. Keep rolling your chest open. Perhaps you want to grab hold of your back foot, opening up your back here as well as your leg. Keep your gaze steady and your breath deep. Feel your hips. Slowly step it back into a crescent high lunge. Inhale. Frame the front foot, step it back into plank. Lower down chaturanga with an exhale. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. And with an exhale, find your way into your down dog. Move forward into plank, deep breath in. Mindfully lower down your forearms, find the strength in your core. And shift back into dolphin, find the length in your spine. Feel that deep opening in your shoulders. Breathe deeply, relax the head. Lower down your knees and shift forward into Sphinx pose. Come laying down on your belly. Your elbows are directly underneath your shoulders. Relax your shoulders down. Breathing into your lower back. Slowly lower down. Make a pillow with your hands and wiggle out your tail from side to side. Releasing any tension out of your lower back. Grab hold of the outer edges of your feet and lift your torso away off the mat. Keep your thighs on the mat. Deep breath in as you lift your chest higher. Exhale as you stay. Good. Slowly release, form a pillow with your hands, wiggle out your tail and release any tension out of your lower back. Nice. Let's come up for another round. Grab hold of the outer edges of your feet and this time lift off everything you can find. Lift off your chest, lift off your thighs. Find bow pose here. Strong, beautiful, open chest. And slowly release, form a pillow with your hands, and again, shake that tension out of your back. Wiggling your tail from side to side, and slowly make your way onto your back. Lift your feet up, and open up your palms. You can open up your palms if you like. And from here, start drawing circles with your feet. Bend the knees and pull them towards you and extend the legs out again like a strong, beautiful wave. Really keep pressing your tailbone into the mat and keep engaging your lower core. Maybe change directions if it feels good to you. Keep the strength in your core. Drawing one more big circle with those feet. And slowly release your feet down. Take some deep breaths. Lift your hips high and interlace your hands underneath your back. Walk the shoulder blades together. Keep pressing the hips away from you. Breathe deeply into your bridge pose. Your shin is drawing away from the chest. Keep pushing your hips a bit higher. Stay strong and slowly release back down. Let the knees fall together, feet to the outer edges of your mat. Maybe place both hands on your belly and take some deep breaths here. And let's come back for either another round of bridge pose or maybe finding full wheel, placing both hands, fingertips pointing down on the mat. Roll onto the crown of your head first and extend up through your arms. Really find that strength in your legs. Take some deep breaths, maybe coming onto your tippy toes if you like. Everything is engaged. And slowly, slowly release. Again, moving both knees together, let the feet fall out to the sides of the mat. And find your breath here. Slowly lifting your feet up and wrapping the left leg around the right. Extend the arms wide. Let your knees fall over to the left. And gaze over that right shoulder. Breathing deeply into your twist. Soften wherever you can soften. Slowing down the breath. And slowly come back through center, wrap your left leg around the right and move your knees over to the right, gazing over that left shoulder. Letting go of everything you can let go of. Perhaps closing the eyes. Slowly come back to center. Grab hold of the outer edges of your feet and find happy baby here. You can rock from side to side and massage your lower belly if you like. Moving mindfully with your breath. Return to center and grab hold of your big toes with your peace fingers. Extend your legs up, ground the tailbone. Deep breath in through the nose, exhale through the mouth as you come and crunch your way up. Nice. Inhale again as you lower, exhale, come up. One last time, inhale, exhale, release. Slowly, slowly lower your legs down to the mat. Keep extending them away from you. Keep crunching up, stay strong in your core. Engage every muscle you can find in your body, really crunching every single muscle. Take another deep breath in through the nose and exhale, let it all go. Find your way into your shavasana. Extend the arms away from you. Let your legs get super heavy. Do not rush through this resting period. You worked really hard today, and this rest is not only well deserved, it is also well needed. Let go of your legs here. Let go of your hips. Your left arm is soft. Your right arm is very soft. Relax your shoulders and your eyebrows, your jaw, your entire body into Shavasana. Gift yourself a deep inhale. Slowly come back into your physical body. Start waking it up by wiggling the toes, your hands, maybe giving yourself a nice stretch. Perhaps you want to hug your knees in. Make yourself nice and small. Roll over onto your favorite side. Come laying in fetus pose for a moment. Keeping the eyes closed, you can find a comfortable seated position. Resting both of your hands on top of your thighs. Either opening your palms or closing them, or maybe finding them in the mudra of wisdom. Taking another long, deep breath. Thanking your body for everything it does for you every single day. Place your hands in front of your heart. Bow down in gratitude for your own practice. Thank you for practicing with me. Namaste.